Welcome guys to the first week of the tier split. Firstly, congratulations to all the teams in gold and good luck to all the teams in silver. There have been some major transfers, with the two most eye-catching being Jahan to Gladiators from Rushholm and Haseeb going to Finest from Neverlosen. Game 1. We'll start with the silver tier and a relegation battle between JJGK and Galacticos. Both teams' recent form has been very poor, and despite a 4-0 classic a couple of weeks ago, goals have been hard to come by for both teams. JJGK opened the scoring up early, with Fazan finishing a great ball by Mahmoud. JJGK had chances to add to the lead as Galacticos took their time to get going. The game was quite heated and had plenty of free kicks. Hassan, we'll see, outdid his brother and scored an absolute screamer direct from a free kick. It was thanks to a late free kick by Fazan again, which was enough to give JJGK all 3 points. Unfortunately, the game ended on a very sour note, with two players from each side being sent off. It was quite frankly stupid, and they could really affect their team's chances of staying up. This game finished 2-1 to JJGK. The next game involves the league leaders Underdogs, who were playing against Sharpshooters. Underdogs are yet to lose in the league, and they absolutely hammered Sharpshooters in the earlier meeting. Their main man Bobby was injured, and he was replaced early in this game. Sharpshooters managed to keep Abdi Rashid in the transfer window, and it looked a fantastic move as he was excellent in this game. They started the better side and played some great football. Hakim opened up the scoring with a finish that squirmed past Cena. The game was end-to-end and both teams had their chances. Jaffa was unlucky on a couple of occasions and this shot nearly broke the post. Hakim had what looked to be a tap-in, but he blazed his shot well over the bar. A great goal by Williams saw Sharpshooters double the lead, and Cena was disappointed, but it was a great strike in the top corner. Underdogs pulled one back, but Sharpshooters held out for a great win and inflicting Underdogs their first defeat of the season. Is the pressure getting to them? Game 3. Back to the silver tier, and we have two teams not thinking about relegation, but more towards the silver tier title. Borussia Tief played great attacking football, but they have been caught out by some naivety at times, which unlike last season, they have been really punished for. This was a tight game with few chances for either team in the first half. Cosmos grew into the game and edged the second half having a few more. Keith was back for them and he had another impressive game. He gambled on the keeper's spill and tapped it home from close range. The deflection wrong-footed to Hale and he was really unlucky with this one. Borussia Tief went all out for the equaliser, with this effort getting especially close. In the end, Cosmos power on and closed the gap on Rushom at the top. Game 4, Finest versus Never Losing. Finest are the on-form team currently, and their dream team makeover is nearly complete after the signing of Hasib from Never Losing. Hasib has been very solid this season and looked to add more steel to Finest. It was his pass that found Shaft who opened the scoring. The first game was close between these two teams, but Finest showed their ability in this one, brushing Never Losing aside. Shaft grabbed the second, which we nearly missed. Tango laid up Faz, who scored with a low drive from far out, and it was the same combination again to get the fourth goal. Unfortunately, we missed the last two goals in this game, but it finished 5-1 to Finest. Even the return of manager Musk couldn't prevent this result, and although Never Losing are again in gold tier, they really need to improve at this level if they want to win this league. Finest march on and must be considered joint favourites now after this result. Game 5. This game saw the only team in Ultimate League without a win playing against silver tier favourites Rushom. This game started off evenly, but it was Iraq who opened the scoring. They then hit Rushom on the break two times in fairly quick succession to leave the silver tier leaders shell shocked. Iraq have finally started their fight for survival, and they look to close the gap between the teams above them. Rushom's really poor form continues, but they still must be considered favourites to land the silver tier title. Game 6. This saw Gladiators play against TSCI, with the previous encounter ending in a 2-2 draw thanks to a late goal. TSCI started well, with a couple of early efforts going close. A misplaced pass in midfield saw Rehan pick up the ball, and he made no mistake with the finish. TSCI tried to hit back, and it was a couple more efforts before Omar Ben Ali poached the ball and coolly slotted home, doubling Gladiators' lead. Gladiators were on ruthless form in front of goal, and TSCI, who are normally so disciplined and so solid, inexcusably fell apart in the second half. Rehan and Omar Ben Ali in particular were rampant, and they tore TSCI apart. In the end, it was a well-deserved and easy victory. TSCI will need to regroup quickly and will want to improve on this display. Gladiators sent a message to the other teams that they mean business and they want to retain their title. As usual, you've been joined by myself, Haseeb Khan, your twin and commentator. Thanks for joining me for week 12 of Ultimate League, and make sure you stick with us. Just remember, it's Haseeb and Bilal and not the other way around.